Loving other people starts with loving ourselves and accepting ourselves. And I know many of you have struggled with this. And I draw upon your strength and your support in ways that you will never know. And I am here today because I am gay. And because maybe I can make a difference. I might only have one match,
but I can make an explosion. Ready for this? If you look at the picture on the screen there, just wait for it, there we go. And you look back at me, in the back of the picture you probably notice some similarities. It's not my twin sister, that's actually me, 4 years ago. I am gay.
I'm gay.
I am transgender.
I identify as non-binary. It's not female, it's not male, it's non-binary.
I'm gay. It feels so good to say that.
I'm gay. I am bisexual.
Why was it necessary for you to come out, tell the public? Why was it necessary for the character to do so? Because it's okay. Because it is okay.
We live through times when hate and fear seem stronger. We rise and fall, and light from dying embers, remembrances that hope and love last longer. And love is 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 love cannot be killed or swept aside. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright
song. He's gay.
You have taught me that love hurts. You've taught me that life, it hurts. And I want to be there for you. I want us to be there for each other. So that maybe it hurts a little less. Alex, will you marry me?
Yes.
This morning, the Supreme Court recognized that the Constitution guarantees marriage equality, that all people should be treated equally, regardless of who they are or who they love.
That's good. Love means love, like he said.
It's good because people just want to be who they want to be, and now they can't.
If you're not able to marry someone that you love, then what is the point?
No, I've still got a lot of fight left in me.